Polly's World. I hope you all are liking my videos and thank you so much for all your love and support. I was just working on my next project, ki kya banana hai next, so I was just thinking and planning. And okay, my coffee table is little messy, just don't mind. So I'm just thinking ki kya banana next craft. And hey, why don't I do one thing? My coffee table is already messy, so I'm thinking, let me make some craft on coffee table decor. What say? हाँ, कुछ ऐसा बनाते हैं कि मन ही ना करे कि कॉफी टेबल को मेसी बनाया जाए. सो लेट मी प्लान समथिंग. तो आर यू गोइंग टू कम विथ मी? यस, देन कम, लेट्स डू समथिंग टुगेदर.
So today I'm going to use some cardboards. Here I've taken a cardboard piece and cut it into a hexagonal shape. Next I have cut 6 pieces of rectangular shaped cardboard with dimension 15 into 4 centimeters. Next I will be using this napkin for making flowers. It's a printed napkin. Next I will be using this colorful wooden beads. Okay, this is an old pen stand on which I will do some painting with acrylic colors. Now it's a 0.8 mm aluminium wire and this is a Fevicol. Next I will be using 2 empty perfume bottles. Next there are some stones, black and white stones, sand, some crystal stickers for decoration. White acrylic color, some more acrylic colors, then hot glue gun, some paint brushes, a pair of scissors, newspaper, and I will be using a tweezer, a pencil, a thick wire for making newspaper rolls, and a ruler. Thank you.
like this coffee table decor. It's looking wonderful, trust me. Or just try it once at home. And next time, जब भी आपके घर में कोई गेस्ट आएंगे ना, you will get appreciation for your work. Trust me, 100% guarantee Polly की तरफ से. And if you are liking my craft ideas, if you are liking my videos, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Till then, this is Polly signing off. Be happy, take care, be safe and keep watching Polly's World. And wait for my new videos on new crafts. Till then, bye-bye.